Welcome to Paymo. We've updated the entire experience for a more modern look and faster navigation, so you and your team can work better, wherever you are. The most notable update is the sidebar menu. Thanks to its user-friendly editing options, you can now display only the most relevant modules with a click on the eye icon. Shortcuts, on the other hand, are much more customizable, with several icons and colors available to create a handy list of favorite bookmarks, either for certain areas in Paymo or external resources. Remember how you went through several steps to add something as simple as a task? Well, not anymore. Depending on your role, you can now add a task, project, time entry, or user directly from the universal add button, no matter where you are in Paymo. Fast and convenient. The search bar is now better suited for finding important data without having to organize it beforehand. Type in keywords for an exact match, partial matches will be highlighted as well, or narrow down your search with advanced filters. The least searched after items will be hidden under the More dropdown. We didn't forget about the web timer either, which got a complete revamp. Located at the front and center, you can now switch tasks while the time is still rolling, in case other urgent matters take priority midway. Time entry notes save and sync on all devices for more accurate records, while the new Recent Tasks area acts as a window into your productivity, so you can view and resume tasks that you've already worked on for today and all the past days. We hope you enjoy the new updates. Find more about the full details in our latest post.